life takes an unexpected turn on the path of destiny.
Not me!
Congratulations, sir. You just won yourself a trip to the United States of America.
Won't you take me on?
Welcome to America. Your father!
Oh, sorry.
America with you. Your dad.
Oh, yeah, kid. Obviously, I come like that. I go tell us, say they work for oil and gas for you.
So that kerosene attendant should be.
Wilson, don't forget to take out the trash. You know how I hate the smell of stuff after you've been cooking.
I will, darling.
You should send your wife with that. I don't allow women to colonize you for inside your own bunk.
Do you cook African foods?
Sure, that's all we do.
You are adorable.
You get beer.
You want beer?
No, I want Indira.
Top five.
I have told you that she's all I have left.
No, I'm in the kitchen with Wilson so we don't have to go back and forth.
No, give me issues. No, give me stress. No, worry me. No, I'm leave you.
Wait. Go back to your wife. Leave me alone.
Get off, you there!
Wait. Get up. I'll slap you.
I'll slap me now.
Oh, no.
Are you Richard's mom?
Corporate World Entertainment presents 30 Days in Atlanta, The Adventures of Akpos.
Call the movers, call the maids. We'll try to exercise this place. Drag my mattress to the yard. Crumble, tumble, house to the
Thirty Days in Atlanta.
That's the only bag under the rug where they
give a chance. You hold it right there, or I will hold you in contempt.